Hi, welcome to the replay. Everybody, Kathy Dirinari here. Another episode from me to you, a little bit about what I'm doing this week, and just kind of want to share this mostly with the people on my team, and for anyone else that's a Young Living distributor that is preparing. This is a crazy month. The next 2 months are going to be pretty busy, and many are actually doing fairs and different types of flea markets and events in churches and in gyms and wherever. I actually have two big ones coming up. One is going to be a local event near my home, and the other one is going to be for where I work, which is a big company. Thanks, Donna. It's a big corporate event, and they have a health and fitness wellness fair once a year, and I am participating in it this year. And I just want to show you what the gift basket looks like, just so you can have an idea what I do in order to get raffle tickets, so that I can find out, engage where people are and what they're thinking and what they're needing and what they're wanting from Young Living, so I can reach out on a later date. And what better way than to put an awesome gift basket out there for them to look at and say, I want that. Now, I don't have it all covered up pretty yet with the paper and all that, but I just want to share what's in there. So the first thing I put in there, and I don't want to pull it apart, but I want to just show, I put the Thieves Cleaner. And the reason why it's hanging like that and not stuck on this bottle is because look at the bottle. I couldn't stick the label on like I typically would. So my brilliant daughter thought of this. So I just took it, and it is a sticker, so they can peel it and stick it on themselves once they're done. And I put Just Add Water so that they know that that's what they have to do, just add water. Also in the gift basket, you're going to find, and I kind of stuck it together, so you're going to find the Thieves Spray. I put the hand sanitizer. I put the hand soap, the foamy soap. And I went out and got the toothpaste. So I got the set of five toothpaste. Here I have a couple of samples. I figured I'll just attach them on to my business card. And I threw in a Peace and Calming, a peppermint, and a lavender. Let's see what else we have here. I put in a Ninja. Okay. And I made some stuff. So I actually made a tangerine citrus linen spray. I made some soaps. I made, this one is a lemon basil body soap, okay? And I have a Clary Sage healing bath soap salts in here too that I put in. Everything is stuck in there. I also have, it's in here somewhere, it's just one of these little guys to get everybody going. And then I put in a lot of material, a lot of great reading material. So I put in the primary usage guide. I threw in Surviving When Modern Medicine Fails, Making My First 10 Million. I have in here the chemical-free home. Let's see if I can get that in there. Chemical-free home. Oily pets. The Thieves Household Cleaner. Let's see what we have in here. The Ninja, the Naturally Delicious brochure. I threw in the starter kit and this little sheet of paper, which actually I could pull out. Oops. I will pull this out so you can see it. And it kind of says why we use Young Living and the different reasons. why we have therapeutic versus organic versus perfume. And I actually went in and found a blog, and I just attached the blog about why Young Living is so awesome. It was a great blog, so, and why we pay more for it. So I threw that in there as well, and that doesn't cost much. And I threw in an order sheet. So an order form if they want to go ahead with my ID. Oh, and I put in the Dr. Mom oils too. So this is the gift basket. This looks like, you don't have to do it this big, but you want to make it so that when everyone is stopping by and you're talking about your products and you're excited about your products, that they see what is in the basket and they want it. They want that basket. They want to try all these products. They want to see how it works. And so that's how you're going to get the people giving you the raffle tickets and filling out the information. And of course, the people that win is the one that fills out the raffle ticket completely. You know, not just their name. If their name is on there and no information, nothing in the boxes are not checked off, they're not going to be picked. I'm going to go to another one because I want all the information in that card. I want everything that I need to know. So this is the basket. And when I'm done, I'm going to put some cellophane around it and some nice pretty ribbons and stuff. But just enough, this is the cellophane. I'm doing it harvesty color for the season. So, and I have another little basket here. Let's see. Another little guy. Same idea for my other class. The wine bottle behind that is mine, not the gift basket. Just kidding. Anyway, if you like this and this is awesome for you, I love for you to say hello, tap, give me some hearts, let me know you're interested. Again, so you know, if you're not on this scope, but you catch me later on and you go into catch.me/catchy. Oh, I think it's Kathy2664053 is my handle. So it would be catch, KATCH.me/Kathy2664053. And that's where you can see the replay of this. And when you are watching the replay, do me a favor, tap, give me hearts, because even in the replay, I get the hearts. And the hearts lets me know that this was information that you found useful, that you enjoyed, that you're going to use for your next workshop, for your next fair, that it's exactly what you're looking for. So you know where to find me. I hope this was beneficial. I'd love to see some hearts and some thank yous and some dialogue. Anyway, have a great Sunday. Take care.